対人する。We have, according to this theory, or before that, I repeat, we have seen three theories. One is Newton's corpuscular theory. Second one is Maxwell's electromagnetic theory. The next one, Planck's quantum theory. And the fourth one, and very famous theory, that is Huygens' wave theory of light. We have to see the postulate of this theory one by one. According to theory, light is made up of waves. What I say? Light is made up of waves. Waves. Next one, that is different colors of light. Colors of light are due to different wavelengths. Different colors of light are due to different wavelengths. The next one, when light waves enters in our eyes, we get the sensation of light. When we get the sensation of light, when light waves enters in our eyes, we get the sensation. The next one, velocity of light. Is greater in rarer medium than velocity of light in denser. Means what? The light travels with more speed in rarer medium and with small speed in denser medium. This is Huygens' wave theory. Huygens' wave theory, in its next postulate, said that light propagates through an imaginary medium or material called as luminiferous ether. Huygens said that material through which light propagates is luminiferous ether. Luminiferous. These are the postulates of Huygens' wave theory of light. According to this theory, light is always propagated through luminiferous ether. Luminiferous. Many experiments, or like many theories, Huygens' wave theory also have its drawbacks. Michelson and Morley perform various experiments and come forward without a drawbacks of this thing. According to Huygens, light propagates through luminiferous ether, which was totally wrong. Huygens was wrong about the matter, luminiferous ether. Michelson and Morley proved that such medium doesn't exist in the nature. So these are the theories and their drawbacks. We are moving towards the next bit, which is very important according to exams and the theories, that is wavefront. Then what is mean by wavefront? I say, consider S is source of light. S is source. I should draw here. S is source. S is what? S is source of light situated in air. Situated in here. Okay, then this source S of light emits light waves in all possible directions. I mean, this source S of light emits light in all possible directions, like this. It emits light waves in all possible directions. Like this. Yes, its source will emit light in every possible direction. Okay. Suppose c is velocity of light. Velocity light. C is velocity of light. If light waves travels distance d in time, what I said, if a light wave travels distance d in time t, then the velocity of light is given by, it is given, c is equal to d upon t. What is it? This is the formula for velocity of light, that is distance travelled by the light wave in time. Therefore, I can do this, that is d is equal to c into t. Means what? The distance traveled by the light with velocity c in time t is ct. Means what? In time t, every wave which is emitted from the source travels distance equal to ct. Means what? This wave in time t complete distance equal to ct. This also complete ct. So this wave also completes distance equal to c. Means what? All these waves emitted from the source, yes, completes distance ct in time. Taking locus of all these points which are at the same distance, the locus of all the points which are at same distance and phase is called as wave front. What is wave front? Wave front is nothing but the locus of all these points which are at the same distance and phase from the source called as wave front. Suppose as PQR. Yes, yes. PUV. What is PQR? Yes, PQR, PUV. According to definition, PQR, PUV is nothing but wave front. As okay, let us write the definition of wave front. Wave front is nothing but, what is wave front? The locus of all the points. Which are at same distance and time and phase. The locus of all the points which are at same distance and phase is called as wave front. That is called as wave front. Okay.